Nguyễn Phú Trọng was re-elected as General Secretary of the Communist Party of Vietnam Central Committee in the 13th tenure at the first plenum of the 13th Party Central Committee held in Hanoi on January 31st. The plenum also elected an 18-member Politburo, including Party General Secretary Nguyễn Phú Trọng and Prime Minister Nguyễn Xuân Phúc. The 13th Party Central Committee's secretariat includes some Politburo members and 5 others elected at the first plenum of the 13th Party Central Committee. The Inspection Commission has 19 members, with Trần Cẩm Tú re-elected as its chairman.